Hi, Georgina from Twinkl here, where we provide incredible resources and lesson videos to help all of those who teach. Today, I'm going to be taking a look at this brilliant Giving Change to 10 Pence PowerPoint that can be found on the Twinkl website. This PowerPoint is full to the brim of brilliant interactive questions for your children to answer either as a whole class or independently. Each slide will give your children a price of an item that they're going to be buying with a 10 pence coin. They then have to calculate what the change would be and what coins they would use to make that change. This is of course a perfect opportunity to get your children using real coins to help them with counting, or alternatively, toy coins. You could also set up a shop roleplay in the classroom or at home and get your children to roleplay the scenario of buying these items in a shop. And finally, to practice number formation and mathematical symbols, why not get your children to write the correct number sentence for the questions that they've answered? So, what are you waiting for? Head to the Twinkl website now and download this fantastic Giving Change to 10 Pence PowerPoint. See you next time.